second-round pick back in 2009 by the Giants. He was the Phillies' number three prospect entering the 2013 season, but did not crack the top 10 in the past two seasons. 0-2, swing and miss. Breaking ball, cut on and missed by Joseph. Back-to-back strikeouts to start the inning for Sampson. That ties a season high with seven strikeouts for Adrian. And there's two down here with his Indians leading 3-0 in the top of the seventh.